flip-flopping, breaking up the net with the Stetcher pairing here tonight against Ottawa, as this one will be played back to the line. Good keep there. Zub will try to send one towards the front and a stop. Oh, what a great look there. Nearly a home run pass. And that's broken up as the Senators go the other way. Brady Tkachuk drops it. Stutzla. Oh, good stick Schmaltz. And a rebound in front to break it. And they score. They score. It's Brady Tkachuk in front on a rebound. And it's 1-0 Ottawa.
Gets the puck on the blue line. Little stop-up play. Drops it. And the Coyotes thought they had it. They don't. The big juicy rebound off the left shoulder of Karel Vemelka. And that puck lands right on the stick of Brady Tkachuk, who I think might knock this one right out of midair and into the back of the net.
And now Giroux to the front. Pinto, and a big save, Vemelka. Shane Pinto with a great look. And now Giroux again. Trying to go down low, right to the front. Broussard, and he scores. Derek Broussard has scored. Karel Vemelka's complaining his helmet came off, and the Senators have made it a 2-0 game.
I don't think this one was all that pretty. The Ottawa Senators, they certainly don't care. A couple whacks, couple hacks, and that puck trickles over the line. Broussard just never gives up on this puck. Short side on Vemelka, and then he takes his helmet off. Gets this on the forehand, brings it to the backhand. There's a couple whacks and flips Vemelka's helmet between his body and the post and knocks it off. But I think after that puck had already crossed the line. Goaltender interference. You look at the helmet, the head of Vemelka. Was he able to make this stop? Does he get pushed in from behind by Moser?
After the coach's challenge, the play was determined to be a good goal. There is no goaltender interference. Arizona has been issued a delay game penalty. 2 minutes.
DeBrincat has it, goes across. Stutzla looking around, goes in tight. Tkachuk gets a couple of whacks at it. And Vemelka able to make the save. So 15 seconds remaining. And it's turned the other way by Austin Watson, but a quick up. And the Coyotes get it right back in. Bugstad down low. Boyd trying to jam it home with 8 seconds to go. Can't buy it.
He loved the composure after the wheels fell off of that first period and paraded to the penalty box. And Tyson, he echoed your sentiments. Loved the first 10 minutes. Loved what they tried to do. Said it's still very much a game. And obviously, as the head coach was saying, a one-shot game.
Holding on to it is Valimaki. Thought about shooting. Fisher across, and a shot, and a goal! Dylan Gunther, and it's a one-goal game!
Wow! Lots of time and space. He's zipping that puck around, and Gunther gets it, comes off the bench, and he rifles this one. Top shelf, beautiful pass by Fisher. And Forsberg, I think, screamed. In front, it was Boyd initially, then his defenseman gets in his line of sight, and that split second.
Coyotes are really engaged right now, but it's Brady Tkachuk the other way, and he shoots and a stop, and a rebound! Oh, and just set wide by DeBrincat, and he's trying to go short side, and he scores! Alex DeBrincat sneaks it past Karel Vemelka, and it's 3-1.
By one, and then back come the Ottawa Senators of a Brady Tkachuk shot. There's the rebound, and the DeBrincat right there hacking and whacking. That's the second goal they've scored here tonight with second, third opportunities. And there it is. Gotta knock him down. You need guys who can score on the power play. He's automatic. You look at Alex Ovechkin, the job that he does on the power play for the Washington Capitals.
Brännström. Valimaki plays it around. Back out high. Watson with a shot. Pad save and a rebound. And Vemelka's got that too. Against Dylan Gambrell, Coyotes will try to get it out. They can't. Brännström. Right to the front. That went off a skate. Gambrell poking away at it. And in behind the net, now to the front, an opportunity, and Lucchini can't bury it.
Tried to go five hole. Plays just like the old man, but better looking. I hope he's listening right now. Thank goodness for Chantel.
Shabbat. You might be hearing from him on that one. Is this one to the front? They score, and it's Lawson Krause. One goal game again. Here we go.
Well, what a shift here. The Coyotes get in on the forecheck. The big bodies of Bjugstad and Krause. And there's the feathery finish there by Lawson Krause. That's some of the velvet. But look at Gunther. Takes the hit to make the play. And Bjugstad, a soft little cheeky pass.
Steered around.
He would love that comparison.
Oh, yeah. And this one to the front. They score. And it's Kastelic coming home with the goal. And it's 4-2.
Number of times sticks up for his teammates, but he did a lot of this back in junior and in the American Hockey League. Scored 47 goals for the Calgary Hitmen, and a lot that way in that blue paint. Seems to work for Brady Tkachuk. He says, hey, I'm gonna do it too.
And Gostisbehere plays it across, and Nick Schmaltz has it, brings it in, a little drop. Richie try to work into the middle, backhander, they score, and it's Barrett Hayden. And we're back to the one-goal game again.
A number of looks here tonight. He's been all over it. Forsberg has had his number, but not this time. It took the backhand, a rolling puck, and this is just a muffin. And it squeaks right through Forsberg into the back of the net. Where does this go even? Just right under the glove, I believe. Or five hole.
Off the faceoff, trying to drag it towards the front. It was Lawson Krause taking it away as Zub. Zub looks to the empty net and he scores. Artem Zub from downtown. And it's 5-3 Ottawa.
Barrett Hayden gets tossed. He's a left-handed shot. Bjugstad comes in. He's a right-handed shot. So he's on his wrong hand. And Ottawa cleans it up, gets the puck, and Zub fires it all the way down the ice. That bounces into the back of the net.
As the Senators will get it out, but it bounces into the bench and out of play.
And the clock's gonna run down.
Oh, yeah. That's it. My bad. I thought it went into the bench. Won't matter anyways, because the Senators have won this game.